That was the better way to do it, I think. If you really have to shit, then you should just go, dude.
I have no attacks. Ooh, 3 HP.
I'm 16 candy? That's okay, dude. Tomorrow we're gonna be 60 candy.
Thanks, I understand now. So, Ursleeper Andy, right? Did I do it? Anything.
Dying. Still playing this long shit. Game them out? Dude, listen, man. Some of y'all motherfuckers, dude. I think we should do. Yeah, I play Call on the second channel to relax, yeah. But when I'm playing it, I just talk. I don't really get fucked about the game that much. I don't want to heal here.
I'm useless against this person.
You're mom fucking Andy.
Fucking moves.
I'm dead. Fuck, dude! It glitched? No! Fuck, dude! Wrong attack. I like these things so far, you're not wrong. Air Persian, one boost two, Wolf, Moonrider, Vision Crusader. Dude, I'm actually hyped for Shadow Twilight Forest on Minecraft. I really wanna do that shit. The Moxie has been a little like MIA. We got 2 great balls out of that shit. Easy clap. I'm gonna find a date for it.
Nope,
we're not gonna go here. Oh!
Why?
Uh-oh! Lavender Town. Cubone, hello?
Lavender.
Uh-oh. Mark a W. Dude, listen, man. I only stream on an alt account sometimes because there's no expectations. There's no expectations of myself and you guys of me. You just. There are none here? Of course there are. What the fuck's wrong with you? Listen, man. If I decided to buy a snail and film a snail moving all day, literally all day, right? And the channel had 1k views, or literally like 400 views, right? Everybody would say 400 Andy, and you guys would just troll me forever, right? That's expectations.
Oh my god, it's a graveyard.
Yeah, it's where the Pokemon die. Look, this one says, died in action, loved by its peers. Oh, Gary, I mean Tanner.
If it isn't Cheeto.
If you play Hexit, it has twice on it? Okay. Moving back to the United States in a while. Uh-oh. What happened? I'll just fucking up Pidgeotto inside. I'm gonna one-tap it.
Don't worry, I've always had zero expectations of you like your father. Zippy zap 4 times, Pepega.
Okay, there's a Rainbow Raider, boy. Call me later and rip Judy all subs. Okay. Ooh, why can I not attack with the- why is it fascinating me? I'm Pikachu, yo! I'm a speeding fucking marathon rat. Let me attack, yo! Roll on level 21. Hell no. Jolteon?
Yeah.
Slam, fuck it. Wait. Yeah. You're about to get zapped in, I'm not gonna lie.
I think I'll use the same fucking move.
Die!
Over and over.
Damn, we do nothing to him. He's very tanky. What's with the hat? Not wearing a hat right now then. Is this multiplayer? Yeah, but I mean, I think multiplayer comes later on in the game. Right now we're just playing Joe, me and the... I'm enjoying the game. I actually really love Pokemon all the time.
What the fuck?
It's a good ass game.
Name a Pokemon after me, Pok.
I barely touched
it. Happy Beaver? No Mega Ball.
Oh my god.
Are you serious? Okay, wait, what do you want? He's dead again. Fuck him, dude. Level 29. I want the pickles, yo.
You don't want Coke?
No. Pickle Rick? What? It's not gonna affect them.
Oops.
I'm poisoned.
You both of us.
Do a Razor Leaf, I think, is the best thing to do here. Ooh. Fuck, man.
Both of us.
Holy shit. Just resolve again, it's the best you can do. Important part of try it.
Sure.
Fuck! That's garbage.
Move?
Do a Razor Leaf if you have to. It's the only shit. Are we gonna finish welcome to the game? Maybe, I don't know yet, dude. I'm just fucking tilted. We should have won the other day, man. So dumb, dude. Like, that game should have finished it instantly. That's kind of readable, true. Easy, level 27.
Britney xQc gifted a tier 1 sub to Printella. They have given 3 gift subs in the channel.
That's really good. Mega Drain is like absorb it better.
I'm gonna get a drink.
Okay. We gotta go heal before we get up. Fuck, dude. I just don't like that there's no game that I can play whenever I don't give a fuck. There's nothing. This game? But yeah, this game has a cap on it though. You can only play so much. I mean like a grindable game that's like never ending. Minecraft? Yeah, but dude, like, what am I gonna do in Minecraft? Like, just build on my own and not do shit? Let it up.
We didn't go in there yet? Oh, man.
See if Dave's there. That's real about it, dude. That's real about it. Sea of Thieves, you log into the game, you go on the boat, and you've seen all the content, literally.
Yeah.
There's no content past that.
The name Gloom Greek BC Mega Drain is level 10 leech material.
Looking for the ghost, boys. It's Hunter. What a pussy. What's this guy's name, you think? Snellica, maybe. I think Granable games like that are like R6, that's why I wanted to try it. It looks mindlessly grindable, I think.
Get him.
I'm trying.
Where is he? Oh, I found him.
Yeah. Wait. What's happening?
He kicked us out. Go back up.
Subnautica? Yeah, but I mean like on the mainstream, not fucking... It's real, this Subnautica is kind of a... It's very good content, I feel like. After some point, it becomes maybe sleeper. Yo. I don't understand it. How do you go through? Oh, it's right here. Boom. Went above. I've never seen a single stream player was a 101. Ever. Not even one. That shit must be complete garbage. Absolute garbage. Destiny 2?
No.
Destiny 2 has been getting more attention though lately. I have to beat her, fuck.
Versensed 4 months, versensed.
Destiny 2, yeah, I mean, this is kind of an Omega Lull, dude. Okay, one tap him.
Happy 9 months, boat champ. Thanks for all the content and streams, xQcl.
What? You're dead. No Man's Sky. I played No Man's Sky a little bit. I thought it was trash, just whatever. Rage. Garbage. Roller Coaster Tycoon, boys! Hell yeah!
Hell yeah.
If you're gonna put 24, use the Hexit pack. Yeah, we should do that. Crazy Flame 777, Syntonic, CDC, Brew Pen, 9 months. Bitch ass! Should we go to the middle, you think? It has like a sign on it.
Yeah.
I slept 3 hours off my 3 hours and a half.
You know you have a morning call tomorrow?
I have a fucking what?
A call in the morning?
I don't though.
Yeah, you do. From the bank people. You wanna find out?
I'm going to jail, Jesus. Cap. No cap. Art extension with Moxie is never ending. Thanks to Fiverr chat. Maybe? Wing attack?
Three?
Yeah.
What is that?
Ash one tapped. Like a sleeping deadly. True. It's not over? Oh, yo, how many guesses does she have? What the fuck?
Three, look. Oh.
Observative, I see. Warframe, dude, that game is... Dude. Listen, man, don't get me wrong, dude. I don't like saying that games are boring. That game is very boring. $1,000, boys, 3 Pokeballs. Mine now. You entered the purified and protected space and your Pokemon are fully healed. Uh-oh. This means that we're gonna get a boss above. Let me save real fast before the thing crashes. Fuck, we gotta go.
I could have turned her. I can turn them.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I can distract them because I don't.
I finished Cuphead already. We finished Cuphead all the way. Do a title one in the league. Not sure, dude. Chap. We could try Dark Souls, but I don't know how much chat's gonna like it because the last time we played it, I liked it. But it was good. But it's like I didn't know what to do that much.
Love
you, buddy. Love the streams lately. Less than 3 xQcl.
Level 29. There you are. Is Glapper?
Hello, neighbor is like granny, but on crack it's Bogu.
Hello, neighbor? Chat, how good is a hello, neighbor? No!
I think I saw that game on the Switch. Yeah?
Holy shit, is that Hunter?
Oh my gosh.
It doesn't even look like Hunter, though.
It's not him. This is something else.
It won't let me pass.
Fight him.
Gave Dafran the prime last month because of the big news.
Maybe we have to find something somewhere that gives us
champ
ghost access.
Can you turn around? Thank you. Nothing you can do, right? I need the scope. Wait. Fuck! United, yeah. We'll come back later, fuck it. She has 3 again! Yo, Pokemon hoarders, man! Fucking witch, dude!
They're witches.
Hell, never is looking trash, is it though? Yo, didn't Soda and Forsen play that? Hello, neighbor. Is that the guy with like the grandpa or whatever, and you have to climb up his house or some shit? That looked pretty good, to be honest. It looks scuffed as shit though. It's kind of like Granny. Granny was pretty fucking... I thought it was fun to play. Maybe it was fun to watch. I don't know, but I had a lot of fun playing it. Thunder! We'll do online. We'll do, I told you guys that we would do Heavy Rain. Just gotta wait for it. Ash's Thunder, right?
Yeah.
Fuck. We already finished the game over it. I'm actually very good at that game now. Once you finish a game like getting over it or golfing over it, you become a complete master at these games. I finished golfing over it in like almost like a speedrun pace. After finishing it for the first time. I rolled
Love
it.
The stream xQcl join the dark side of the force. Fortnite.
Tower Gamer pause the 10. Chat takes the 5, back at takes the 5. Okay, we have to go to West. Nathan wasn't tips, he's a 3. Funny Muffin, do you want sub? Astro Popper, 15 takes the 5 to the planet. Big Mo, Skippy, which
ones? Dark Souls / Subnautica and all that jazz.
We already
just
did that.
Just yell and overreact, easy content.
They couldn't get to the top either.
Sup?
They couldn't get to the top either.
So, first one to get, who gets the item? Fuck them. Yeah, we've played a bunch of story style games or whatever. Life is Strange, Detroit. What else did we do that was story based? We did a bunch of shit. Can you turn around?
Turn, bitch. Wait, she's camping.
I stopped playing, Yeah, we stopped doing fucking Dark Souls 3 because I got stuck on the boss with the sword that it spins and shit. That was impossible. There's no way.
Oh, she's hot.
That shit's retarded. Gundyr? No, the guy that splits into 4 or whatever. That's incredibly hard. Quitter? I mean, when you die like 60 times in a row, right? And you're forced and dead, and the chat is dead because everybody abandoned watching your dumbass play the game. dude, I guess I'm a quitter. Yeah, sure, man.
Ooh.
We skipped all of them. Castle Crashers? That could be pretty good content, actually.
Hello. Oh. See, I'm turning. Uh-oh. Twins.
Look at this fucking guy. Hell no, bitch. T! Fuck, dude! We need T.
Cave.
And then where to get tea? We have to go through here for sure. Look at this guy. Look at his airline. Holy shit. He looks like a...
He looks like the 5-head emote.
True. And he looked like a vanilla ice cream cone and he's like dipped in chocolate.
Six Siege, Fallout 76,
with, like,
Dark
chocolate.
Souls, Wizard 101, comma, and Subnautica. I can't think of any more relevant games.
Is that for 20, Yogi and ZZD takes a prime sub, Bronson takes a 3, and all people takes a 2 months. Dude, listen, man. Fallout is complete garbage. Oh, hold up. Come here, baby.
We just fought her.
Do you go often? Department City? All kinds of things? Okay. That means that we have to go to Department City to get the fucking tea. It is complete garbage. It looks buggy as shit, unpolished, mismade, and just...
Have you heard of a game called Soma? It's a first-person survival horror where has developed human traits.
Bitch! We played it already. We finished that game.
Made by the guys who made Amnesia.
Ready?
Also, Polo Adept.
Nice.
Excellent. Popped it. You play Watch, you can't talk, the game is a shit, dude. Maybe you're offended by what I said, dude, but Fallout is a fucking piece of shit. The new one, anyway, it's so garbage. I watch a lot of streams people play. Hey, baby. Pooter crunchies to eat. Oh no.
What?
Tea again?
I wish I had some tea.
I'm gonna tilt. What is this? We just want tea. What does that tea do? What does that even do for you?
I don't know. Is there anything else here?
I think we're at the city. A nice we're at the city. Hell yeah. Let's heal up before we do anything else. What about Hitman 2? Yeah, what is it? What else should I think about Hitman 2? Is that a good game? Oh, that's we finished it, yeah.
Please play Half-Life 2. It was made by the same people who made Portal 2. It is one of the best games made. Also, keep up the great work, xQc. XQCL.
Let's go.
I think the next game you should play is Monster Hunter World or A Hat in Time.
What the fuck? Hell no!
Uh-oh.
Rock or something? This is what I need to do here. Monster Hunter World, dude. It's like an endless grinder game. It's kind of a sleeper. I feel, for sure, anyway. This is for 20. Beyond Beats, Remlocks, what? Okay, so, okay, that girl talked about those.
Pokemon? Wow.
T!
Thanks, Brock.
Final Fantasy? Dude, if you watched Ninja Final Fantasy, dude, please don't recommend that game. It's almost insulting. I feel like Final Fantasy is the... It's, dude. That's what I call
what
a...
What happened to the bank this morning, BTW Garchi Bass?
Nothing at all.
We have tea. Glug, glug, glug.
There you go, buddy.
Glug, glug, glug.
We're allowed to go now.
Holy fucking shit, I'm almost falling asleep. I can feel it. Sleeper.
Where are we at?
Sleeper. 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 Sleeper.
It's just spelling sleeper.
You should play Half-Life or OSRS as your next game.
That's what I did. I don't know where to go.
In there.
We don't
they
have to go there.
They said you missed the gym.
Where's like the rocket guy?
Fuck him, dude.
Me, Patrick, is a 3. Addo Gertin is a 6 months.
Yo, bro, def play Witcher 3 Wild Hunt if you haven't. It's a poggers coggers.
These games are too big, dude. Dude, you're such a cuck.
7. You could try Hotline Miami. I think you and chat would enjoy it.
Oh, here we go. Your security guard, what happened?
Fight him.
Suspicious kids in? How do I distract them?
Fight this one.
Being incredible makes you feel so alive. I feel like a lot of people feel like that. Kind of odd.
Yeah, I feel like... No, I don't want to say it.
This belongs to the rocket?
Bah,
sure,
bah,
dude.
Bah.
Says the guy with a fucking level 20 snake or Ekans. And like a level 2 Goffling or whatever you call that shit. Goffling. OSRS? Is that good content? OSRS? We're getting rich, yeah? Okay.
Why are they like guarding the whole city?
It's a setup. What do they want, dude? I think we're through the other city, I think. Literally anything, Pogo, true. Optimus Prime, Zeth Kid.
This guy's trying to talk to us.
Oh, there's invisible items around Pikachu and when he's wiggling his tail? That's crazy, actually.
I said that already.
There's a Pokeball there. We gotta go get it. Overwatch Pogo Kappa. That's the Kappa Rossi one, dude. Overwatch, dude. Oh my god. Unfortunate. Overwatch was such an unfortunate timeline. Yesterday I looked at a screenshot with all the teams that we used to play on it and we used to compete on it. And I was like, dude, it was such a good time. Where do you think I have to go? I don't know where to go. Fuck, dude! I can't find the fucking casino, I can't find it. I know that's where we have to go, but I can't find it. I feel like Undertale, I'd love playing that game, dude. I don't feel like chat would like it that much.
Rust. The community is just as toxic as you, so it's a perfect match.
Oh, we tried it. Look up Battle Block. Too many snipers is gonna it,
made
is good.
By the same people who made Castle Crashers. Poggy woggy 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 poggy.
Gambling.
Okay. Wanna gamble our money or what?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Play me.
Oh, I found an item on the floor, okay. Can I fucking play? Hello?
Play against me.
You should check.
I'm going to his poster. Go away, loser. What? Hollow Knight, maybe? Eradicate, boys! Wow, scary. What could possibly happen here, boys? What could possibly go wrong? I'm gonna fucking tame you.
Wing attack.
Move back, Miss Jones. Ow!
Play OSU. Ayaya clap.
Hell yeah. Is he gonna... No, we need a Firestone. I know where to buy stones. I think we need to get money.
The poster.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hello?
Everyone's dead.
Okay, right here. Why can't I fucking play the casino though? Hidden entrance on his hideout. We need to check the poster of a vehicle on it, remember? Okay, these guys are gambling. Why can't I play? I need a case, really? I wanna gamble, dude. Oh god, this is complicated. This is gonna be really fucking complicated. Here we go. Three mighty candies, I don't know what that is.
For the Pokemon.
This door's closed, see, we gotta open the doors with some levers and shit. Sleeping stream. What if I talk to this girl? Fucking bitch! What?
What? What?
Hold up!
Did she just give you a disguise?
Aww. Oh, look at Pikachu!
He's evil.
Pants? I have to wear the whole thing? Seriously? Damn, okay.
Hat.
And bag.
Bag.
Jesus, I'm maxed out.
Team Rocket swag.
Oh, damn, that actually looks pretty good. He's not gonna stop me, right?
What about Michael?
What? I'm Team Rocket!
They removed the gambling because the ESRB deemed gambling unsafe to kids, lol.
You cannot be serious right now, dude.
I like the new xQc.
They removed gambling because ESRB deemed gambling unsafe for kids?
Your metaphors and analogies originate from the primal libido that you have overpowered. Every act is based
Are you serious?
On intuition. Also, your stern, deep voice makes my thighs quiver. Play Rocket League.
I wonder if me and Moxie can make Rocket League fun to watch if we duoed it.
Oh,
I don't think so,
fun.
Though.
But Rocket League is fun.
Yeah.
I think I have it on this.
No? I feel like every game that has an eSport around it, the game is exhausted entirely. It is juiced out, it is dead, it is... When they make an eSport, they just, suck all the juice out of it. And when you play the game for free, or for fun, people don't give a fuck, and they're like, dude. I only watch top players or whatever, it's kinda hard, I don't know.
The Rocket League players start coming in the chat.
What?
And then the Rocket League players start coming in the
play
chat.
Play Payday 2.
This guy fucking sucks.
Yo, dude, what is this guy have, 3k viewers? Even I should have, 10 viewers, dude, and I'm way better, what the fuck?
Yeah. Hey guys, Jesus. Watch my stream!
Dude, this guy is gold, man! Dude, I'm fucking platinum, man! Fucking joke. Can I actually think of the sleep stream? Hell yeah, man! Bar champ! Mountain Blade? That actually looks pretty poker. Alright, let's fuck him in the ass.
Okay.
Not my game? Might be a sleeper.
I wanna use something else.
Sup?
I wanna use a different character.
Undertale.
Undertale's pretty good though. You're not wrong. It's just, Mountain Blade's funny for solo. Welcome to the game, dude. Holy shit. Kingash kind of feels like it's useless. Could be wrong though. Okay, this is pretty easy. Just have to figure out where to go.
How are you doing that?
I mean, you're kind of the off player, so I don't think you did anything.
That's not fair.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb. Nugget.
A nugget.
I don't know if we're gonna play the Welcome to the Game again. I don't think people wanna watch that shit again. We tried too hard. I'm exhausted out of it. I'm just eternally saddened out of it, dude.
xQc, you should play a game called Bondage Gay Website. It's really a cool game that is only $300. They have a lot of game modes. First you start by becoming the boss of the gym by defeating Garchi wrestlers. After you finish
this, have to go here?
You will unlock Raw Garchi 7.
Yeah, and then go across.
Like this, and then and then bottom left. This one right here. Got it. Is anything at the bottom? At all?
I don't know.
I think we need to get the Pokeball.
You should play IO games with Moxie.
I have to go try it. The Pokeball might be important. Come on. Fuck! Garbage.
Oh, you have to go all the way around again. Yeah, you have to go that way.
I'm feeling as fuck, dude. PP up, what a joker. Hold on, let me think about this. Got it. It's on my head. Like this. Like that, like this. No. SCP Containment Breach was, that was actually a really good game. Hello, bitch? Hello? We need a key.
You are a goddamn big brain five head genius. Five heads in the chat.
Football here? Fuck, man, we're not getting shit right now. The price is at 3, FTR and B, is at 1 sub. Dude, what? There's nothing here? I don't understand. What did I miss?
Was his tail wiggling?
Are my shoes not part of them? In there.
They are.
Yeah, they are. Fuck, dude.
I tried the bag again, because I never saw the bag change.
You think?
I never saw a change, but maybe the strap is the same. Cheeto.
Yeah, we got it. Okay, GG's, dude. Where am I to go then? It's retarded.
Didn't we come from down there? You should've went up.
Right here. That's gotta be it. And put the kitchen in the vent. That seems like a scamaz.
Congratulations to you, xQc. You have been awarded for officially most boring sleep stream ever. Thanks for this bedtime
nice, story dude.
Of a fucking game. Play another game, smile, PHFK, PHF.
I wish I could, PHFK, I wish I was a better streamer, dude. Okay, maybe I could have, I could have read you a fucking bedtime story like a fucking horrible mom. Good one, that again, guys? Is that a good mom joke, huh? Dude! Give me a key, dude!
Hey man, you're awesome. It's fun watching you play all these different games. Keep it up, dude.
I'm trying new things,
we
man.
We love you.
Some are good, some are bad. If you finish Welcome to the Game and it's not even tonight, I'll tell you that much. I had no sleep last night, so... My heart's like actually racing, man. It's hard racing. It's not very enjoyable, to be honest. This has got to be the side. Yeah, it is actually. Popped off. Bitch ass retarded. Yeah, we finished Welcome to the Game, dude. We needed literally one key out of 8. It was bugged. We juiced all the game, dude. It's juiced out, man. Dude, that's like... taking like the metro, right? Going to every station, going to the last station, going all the way to the staircase above, but not opening the gate, and going to the platform that's like 1 inch above it. That is completely useless. Yo, Paul is getting his subs. Manchi Mushroom, thank you so much, man. Had to slam it. Like, we went there, we saw it, man. We saw it, dude. Twilight Force? I'm trying to do it tomorrow, but no guarantees. No guarantees for tomorrow.
When are you going to do another media day?
I want to get the Pokeball after this. Above.
Oh.
Oh, baby.
Hey, xQc, I want to start streaming, but all the games I play are sleepers. How do I pick something good?
Just don't tell me Pokemon, dude. That'll help you a lot.
Oh, that's gotta be it. It's on the table.
xQc, what did your huge fucking schnoz say when it was confronted with problems? Steel pipe. Pepe laugh.
You didn't watch a Pokemon? True. We're just chilling out, dude. What is it today? Like Tuesday? Monday? We have to be Tuesday. Yeah. What are you gonna do on like a Tuesday night? Jerk off, dude. Watch anime. Eat. Die. Saved! What happened?
I think.
Okay, gates are open. Pouch it. This is Diego over there. Mm-hmm. How the fuck do I get there?
Maybe on the stairs over here? The chair. And the bucket.
The chair?
Told you.
Damn, this game has evolved. Evolved game PogChamp.
Because we got you!
We got you! Goodbye, Pika.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna play as Pikachu.
I'm gonna play Minecraft with you guys? Probably not, man. The thing is, dude, if we brought viewers to play Minecraft whenever we do like adventure Minecraft, me and Moxie did, that'd be complete garbage, I feel like. If we had a community server, that'd be fun with viewers. But adventure games, dude, with random snipers. Like, the thing is, dude, a lot of snipers they want the attention, but it's like, it's just kind of sometimes.
Yay!
Okay, we finally found it. Holy shit.
Pika.
It's like juiceless garbage.
Pika, Pika!
The action's gonna be pretty pog, I think, that much, yeah. Pepega! Give us the key. Pepega! Was Bri a sniper? Yeah, but Bri is funny, though. If you want to go ahead and compare yourself to Bri, go ahead, but I think Bri is special for a reason. I think because he's Bri, not random sniper 205.
Stream sniper 661 reporting in for duty.
Hey guys, screaming in the mic, guys, screaming in the mic, guys. Papega. Hey yo! Look, dude, look at Hey yo! What do you think about Hey yo? Is he Pog? Hey yo! Hey yo!
There was someone doing that?
Isn't that what birds do? Loud in the mic? It's not about being loud. Some people, dude, you don't get. I don't think sometimes. Yes, maybe did not get it fully. If what you say is funny and the story you have is funny to say, you can say it loud. And whatever, it's still gonna be funny. But if you have no content to say and you scream in the mic and be loud, it's 100% not gonna be funny.
Save
the holy shit. So Moxie? No, Moxie's not either. I'm just kidding. I think I'm actually lagging. Is that a sink? Is it? I'm gonna one tap to do that.
It took me out.
Fuck. Next killer is gonna be Golbat, 100%. Watch your shit. Am I gonna check snaps again? My phone is broken right now. I'm getting a new one, I think, tomorrow. Because I want to do the IRL tomorrow. But I don't think it's gonna be a thing. So I sent the partner who had the backpack to do IRL. I sent him to send it to the mail. It should be there by in 2 days or tomorrow. Isn't it snowing? That's the whole point. We're gonna go in the snow. I just wanted to go out in the snow and have some fun and hopefully make a good stream. I don't think I've ever seen like a snow stream ever. First snow stream on Twitch, PogChamp.
Any bruggers?
Agreed to the one. I don't remember that. How long ago was that? $800, pog. Okay, then I'm retarded then. Fuck. Sometimes I feel like I'm cool and I'm just fucking retarded. Feels bad. Oh, I wanna fight, pussy? What's up, bitch? Where's your Cubone?
I'll be back.
Payback for the fossil? They're not gonna get payback, though. Guys, we're not gonna fish. We're gonna dig in today. Maybe tomorrow if you guys want, but not today. Pidgeotto? Prepare for trouble? Thunder, fuck it. I'm doing thunder. I'm coughing. Insect, get the fuck out! Fuck both of you! More IRL? I mean, I can't confirm it. Because I don't know when we're gonna get the backpack or whatever. Dude, we're both dead, what the fuck? What? Dead! Oh no. Not all this or nothing, please, holy shit, fire, oh no. Sleep, you pussy. You think that's gonna kill him, correct? Boom! Hell yeah. You need to play multiplayer game, like the one in VOD for purpose. Wait, what? Dude, nah. I'm not losing a kid's game, man. We haven't lost yet. Aw, oh, go to sleep, man. I'm playing comp today, and 5 people called me xQc. Actually, it sucks that we got banned the day that we climbed really hard on the watch. But whatever. I'm not trying to make this not sleeper. I'm not trying to do shit, I'm trying to play the game. Yo, Ova, Prime Sub, Jugger, not J, Cosmo 1, Alpha, Hetero God, Prime Sub. Damn! How much before we finish? Welcome to the game. 10k. Cap. No cap. No cap. We're still bigger and stronger than you. We'll just brute force two. Eek. Eek? Who says that? Eek. Who says eek, dude? Yikes. Make our wishes come true, huh? Imagine it lets you see what otherwise cannot be seen. It's nothing but a useless toy. Still? Yo, dude! 100 subs, dude. Action. Same thanks to this video, XQC, for the 100 subs. Holy shit, PogChamp. Thanks for 100 subs, man. Thanks, man. Videos of XQC. Thanks, dude. Sprinkling back some of that ad money. PogChampion. I appreciate that, man. I got banned for Toxic. I forgot to heal my character, dude. Thank you so, so much, dude. I don't know what to say, man. That's a lot of fucking money, dude. That's like 500. Thank you so, a billion times, dude. Much love. 100 fucking subs, dude. What?! Well, almost done. Guess that was true. Around the mid- yo, actual- Pog, dude! Around the mid- thank you for the subs, man. Holy shit, dude. Hit yourself. Yo, this is a 10 again. Absolute Pog, man. I appreciate so very much, man. I have to use revive, I think. Pepega! Pepega! Pussy. I know what we're gonna do. I know what we're gonna do. Watch this. Maybe we're gonna fight, who knows, man. We're gonna rest both. Stealth W, welcome, Prime Sub. Sword Parent, Limus, Wanks, is all subs. I appreciate, man. Genelf the Green, thanks so much, Adida. Should we? Thunder? We could miss that. If we miss that, we lose, I think. Boom!
Pepe.
There you go. Got it. I actually think that we're at peak subs ever right now. If I'm correct.
xQcm. You're the best xQc. Love you, autism and all.
No, I mean, we are like at what we fucking did. Not on Twitch. Are you fucking serious, dude? I mean, on this channel, we're at our peak, I think, ever. Holy shit. Yo, y'all crazy. Somebody in chat literally thought I was saying like peak on Twitch. Dude, peak on Twitch is like 179,000, I think, isn't it? Over 200? No, it's not. Yo, guys, listen, guys, lay off the drugs, guys.
Happy Republic.
Are you serious?
Day.
It's 179 or 200 or. CSGO tournament got 1 mil. Dude, what are you talking about? Ninja hit 200k at some point? Ninja had over 500k, that one has over 400k?
Fuck over Jay, everything since been lit.
What are you guys talking about? I mean, most concurrent subs. Holy shit! Ninja Pete at 220, that's insane. We clapped them, boys, we clapped them. I wasn't making like a big deal of it. I was just saying it. Ninja has more viewers than the rest you got here. You're important for the current enterprise around. I'm the leader of his enterprise, Giovanni. Hell yeah! What? I thought it was gonna give us the key. Oh, we lose. You cannot be serious right now, dude. Oh, you little pussy. We're gonna roll him. I'm confident. Thunder. Ah. Fuck him. What? Is that a crit? This guy, guys, this guy's fucking useless. Here we go. I'm retarded. Ow! No, dude. Mega drain. Fuck it. How much? Oh my god, this is insane. Okay. Then we're gonna... Rez Gloom, Sleep Persian, Rez the other guy. No, we're not gonna die. Shut the fuck up, I'm not gonna give up. Crit, 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 crit. No! Not this crit! Oh, dude. So unlucky, dude. Level up! Learn something. Learn how to fucking fly, dude. Learn how to fight, you bitch. Rhyhorn? What do I have that's good against Rhyhorn? Oh, baby, baby. Galoom, baby, Galoom. What a ball! Ow! Come on, Galoom, you got this, buddy. I'm better here. He's gonna juice me, guys. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. Oh, I attack first! Ah! 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 Get fucked! I cannot believe it! Yo, dude, Galoom smoked it. Oh my god. Yo, Galoom actually pogged it. This game is way harder solo, holy shit.
This guy is fucking useless.
Yeah, dude, I regret what I said about Galoom. Galoom was fucking pogu, man. Yeah, I gotta say, dude. Galoom, pop the fuck off. Jesus Christ. Yo, this is actually getting pretty punchy. I'm actually having a good time right now, dude. Yo, can you use that shit, Holmes? Hello? Not a cave? What is this? A fucking flying island? Dude, what is this? A sewer, dude? Jesus, man. It's a cave! I'm not gonna say it, I don't care, dude. Yes, it's a cave! I have to save, I'm good enough to finish the game. Thanks a thousand bits, Tundra Cowboy. Get off the green, One Leafy Boy, Worse, Mech is Dumb, Anna, Coca, Peta TV, Rear Dawn, Tummy Tumor. He's also at the appreciation so very much, man, much love. Look at me, dude. How do I buy a leaf stone? A leaf stone. How do I get that? Fourth floor. Department store, boys. Yo, guys. I'm having a little bit of a soft spot for Gloom right now, dude. Gloom, he popped off. Miss Master Ball? Where was it? We'll go get it, we'll go get it. Yo, this ain't no store, yo. We got scamazzed. This is like a fucking house for people, man, that are like old and shit. They get like twisted. Fuck, dude. Which part could I go live? I live in Laval. Dude.
Can you say hippopotamus?
Hippopotamus.
Also, please, mom, please frip my wife.
Say that.
Pog pog.
Dude, that was pretty hype, to be honest. Pog pog. Of course. Think of watching Harry Potter movie? Which one? I don't know, dude. Watch the one with the fucking flying wolf, the flying owl. Yes. Here we go, chat! Here we go! The fuck in my face. Hey, buddy, are you ready? Here we go, baby! The fuck is it? Leaf stone, this item. Here we go, baby! Here we go, baby!
Felix, can I get a pog? It's my pog tay and I need a pog in order to pog. Please spare a pog for my pog.
Hell yeah! Pog. It looks so nice, dude! Villa Plume. I'm not done yet. Here it is. Arcanine, baby. This is the run, chat. We can ride him? And let's go ahead and remove Kangaskhan. He's kind of useless, dude. Kangaskhan kind of sucks balls, dude, to be honest. Which one do we have that's like high level that's kind of decent? Nothing. Evolve Pikachu? Seriously? Come on. Right? Yes! What? Is this compatible? It says it! Pepega doesn't seem to like it. Why not?
Tree soon. PogChamp tree soon.
We're neither, dude.
PogChamp tree
soon. Scrap TFS God is 2 months. Free donuts and examine, he's lost all the appreciation.
PogChamp tree soon. PogChamp tree soon. PogChamp tree soon.
Wow, okay.
PogChamp tree soon. PogChamp tree soon. PogChamp tree soon.
We're gonna have a full room revamp after Christmas.
PogChamp tree soon.
I saw that chat, dude.
Tree soon. PogChamp.
It's so fucking dumb. Oh my god! This is actually PogChamp! This is one of the most amazing things I've ever seen in Pokemon ever. Oh my god, this is actually sick. Absolutely unit. The gym? Did I miss it? Did I miss the gym?
Hey man. Good stream man. Love you man. Hope you have a good day man. Bye man. Smile.
That's 60 months like this. Thank you so very much man. You do man. You do man. Dude, what a beauty. What an absolute beauty. That's so hyphy. Where's the fucking casino, man? This machine? Yeah, what is this machine? Review a flight, allow you to fly? Secret technique? What? What is that? Sky Dash? We can fly now. Okay. Well, that's crazy. Snorlax, we need to wake him up. Go to the bottom, I think. Oh, right here. Got it. Cut it down, Pikachu. Cut it! Oh, I see it. Hey, Vega, Vega! Oh, we should have bought TMs, right? We have to go back, chat. We need to buy TMs to beat that boss. Sorry, chat. We have to. I caught Johnny Test yet? No, I don't think so. Dragon Tail, Shadow Ball. Can we use Shadow Ball for Mr. Yes, you can. What's Tri-Attack? I don't even know what that is. Iron Tail? Dude, I want to know what it does, man. Let's sell some shit, boys. I'm about to smuggle some dumb shit. Yonkers. Big Pearl, Yonkers. Nuggets, Yonkers. Okay. I'm here to buy. What you saying, Holmes? Dragon Tail, 60, that's garbage. You turn. Garbage. Tri-Attack. 80! U-turn is better?
Thank you for the fun times.
I'll buy your turn.
We'll always be here no matter what shit you
Thanks
stream,
so much,
smile.
Man. Thanks, man. I appreciate it so much, man. Well, today's stream is a little different because there we tried a lot of shit. I watch videos, we played chess and we played Pokemon. It's kind of a weird stream, but fuck it, dude. I'm having a blast, so fuck 'em, dude. Wait, your turn sucks. Are you Susanna? You can't be Susanna. And then I get Skamaz. Are you serious? Shadow Ball for motherfucker. Goodbye. Shut up, Paul Champ. You turn. Bop bop beep. Bop, bop, bop. How does Pokemon compare to the others? This Pokemon is actually way different than the other Pokemon, I'll tell you that much. But I like it. Brick Break 75. Dig. Dig does 80. Ember is fucking trash. That's good. Dig is a very good, very, very good ability. Mika, Mika. 90. 50.
What does xQc stand for?
Stop. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna use that whatever then. Fuck, just forget it. Forget it. It's gonna be the bounce, boys. Cut that shit. Ivory, cut that shit down! Pepega! Grass Juicer Boys. Thanks for the 6. What does XC stand for? Felix Quebec. Thanks for the 7. Gambit. It's Nox. It's 27. Spoon Chomper. Mr. Cosby. Delta. Delta. Dalbert. Nixon. 420. He's also has appreciated as an individual. No, you can't pet it. Can I pet you, baby? Oh my god! What do I get in return if she can pet it? Can I pet you? What the fuck? What kind of game is this? Chop it down. We gotta put our Arcanine in first, guys. Our Arcanine is gonna fucking tank, I will tell you that much. Guys, we're about to tank on the hardcore juicing. We gotta level him up a little bit, because he's about to get fucked on. Guys, we're gonna put him to the butcher. It's his job, man. A Galoom, boys! A Galoom! He has 94 HP though, so he's pretty,
Hey xQc, you shouldn't have evolved your Growlithe so soon because it learns better moves than Arcanine.
I'm not gonna do shit. Seriously? Well, that sucks, man. Get the fuck out of my game, Gloom. Who cares, man? Oh my god, level 20. Already. This user makes a copy of itself, doing it some of its HP. That's garbage. What a fucking dodge ability. An ability for Cockroaches. A decoy? Dude, what did it look like? Fucking Chris Hansen? Come on, man. Pikachu! The fuck is this camera angle, man? Wanna talk, baby? We can talk, alright? Look at that nice hair. Beautiful. Yeah, let's look on it. The Vaca 23 and a shotgun. Hello? Oh my god, I pulled the wire. Fuck! No, tell me it's still on. Please, please, please. Oh no, you bitch. Oh hell no. What happened? Oh! Oh! Oof, pog chat. I pogged it, boys. I pulled the wire. Get the fuck out, Gloom. That... Dude, you can't really level up characters that fast at all, right? Oh, you can actually, what the fuck?
16. Almost legal for Dreamcast Papogu.
That's kind of weird, man. That's kind of a weird chat, dude. Who says shit like that? I'm kidding, dude. Thanks for the 16 months to our sub. You know what, dude? Fuck it. Let's just purposely go. Save? Nah. People who save are people who take pictures in real life, people who can't remember. This guy just got blasted. Paralyzed? Fuck. It's gonna go through, it's gonna go through. Rolled. Philosophical retard? Ah, kinda true, dude. Let's just smoke him out with Pidgeotto.
Yo, 10 months of juice, my dog guy. If you save the game, you are a normie Pepe guy.
Tangela, boys! What did you do, man? Wing attack. GG. Goodbye, my friend. Get the- What?! He's so tanky! Ah! We have to do a new attack. Did what? Did what face? He's invincible.
Why do the parents in this game leave kids with flame-throwing Pokemons?
What?! Why does this attack only does this amount of damage to him? Dude, this is retarded. Arcanine, I trust you, baby. Fuck you. By a level 24, boom. Flag, dude. Watch this, ready? Chat, we're about to juice it up.
Your whole team almost got clapped by a bunch of roots, Omega Lull.
Here we go, baby. Chop it down. GL Twitch is at 10 months. Valkyrie is at 420. Chat. Please take in mind, we have not wiped out once in the game yet. Here we go. Why Kappa? Here we go! No! You cannot be fucking serious now, dude! This fucking walking tank cocklord! What?! Arcanine is so strong! Who is this guy? A whipping ball, okay, buddy. And then it's gonna be Victor Bell. Ouch. Oh my god. I just got fucking wiped out.
Okay, buddy, you happy now, dude?
Good job, buddy. That's Villa Plumes. Here we go, baby.
That ugliest plant just rolled and smoked your doggy friend.
Shut up. That's tanky. Wow. Oh! You know, baby, listen, Pidgeotto, for one to live means that one must die. Get the fuck out, bitch. Tank it for Arcanine, the younger of our generation. Listen, Pidgeotto, I can heal you. You got this. Baby, just hang on. I got you. Oh shit, misclick. Goodbye, baby. Bitch ass. Here we go. Oh my god, that hurt a lot. It's okay. Arcanine is made out of pure feathers. Watch this shit. Flamethrower, you're dead. Benzo, goodbye. What did you now? Yonkers! $5.4k for winning. Get the fuck out. Rainbow badge. Mega Drain. I already have that though.
Why is it like you say Kevin Pride? Oh, because Rainbow.
Hey, get me the fuck out of here, boys. Look at that noise. It's so satisfying, dude. To hear its paws drifting across the small leaves with his small hair whiffing under my nose. Such beautiful sighting. Can I be honest with you guys, dude? This feels like a 24 hour stream. Like, we're not gonna do one today, but I'm like, we've done 24 hour streams in the past, and I feel sort of cold, energetic, but dying inside. That's how I feel right now. But I'm cold, like a frigid cold. Like cold sweat type thing, and my heart's pounding and shit. Pretty bad. Oh, we can fly, I forgot about that. How do I fly? Pog! Thank you so much, Hype. What's up, man? I know how to do it. Oh, we gotta go to the hospitals and they have flight machines. Where's the fucking map? Who the fuck do I look like, dude? Dude, who do I look like? Fucking Christoph Columbus, dude? The bag. Oh, town map. Flight. Boom. I think it's there, Pika. A Pika! Of course he drives, dude.
Fire Pokemon only have one fire attack. Omegalol loved the new emotes too, they're really good. Omegalol dig on Arcanine Omegalol.
I saw Cubone heading to the tower a little while ago too. I'll look for it, I'll keep an eye out for Mr. Fuji. Thank you, and be careful, Tainer. Fucking cloud chasing asshole. Well, unlucky for you, dude, your little buddy doesn't have a self-scope like I do. You won't be able to see shit, he needs those little glasses like a fucking old fossil. Yo, get- Yo! Stop piggyback running my ass, dude! Why is he piggybacking me, dude? Fuck! Is that before me? Dude, this guy doesn't have the self scope. I have the self scope. He cannot see without me. He's stealing my shit. We're gonna die. Oh, get fucked on. What the hell, dude? Am I gonna let Skyrim? Maybe. I'm safe, no, you're dead. Oh no, hell no. Oof. Bethesda, Omega lol. Bethesda, Omega lol. Bethesda, Omega lol. Hey guys, did you guys ever see the new release of Bethesda, Omega lol? My band isn't bad. Turn around, please. Good sir. Madame, get the fuck out. Oh. Oh well. Boom. I see it. Dude, what the fuck? What even is that? Stop, peek, dude. Tainer is such a cuck. Biga. It's just a Cubone, right? Yeah.
Biga? Tainer, Christoph Columbus 2020.
Aww. So cute, the bands. Oh no. What happened? The true form of the ghost was a restless spirit of Cubone's mother. The mother spirit was calmed, returning to its kind and gentle nature. It departed the afterlife and disappeared. Cubone, you just came here because you wanted to see your mom again, huh? Oh. Sorry for thinking your mom was scary, Cubone. Chito, I don't want to leave Cubone alone like this. I'm gonna take it home. There's someone named Fuji upstairs. You think you could see him home, too? I got this. Are you not scared of all, Chito? Then you're full of confidence, pal. He didn't seem dependable. What, you rescued Cubone from Team Rocket? When did you go to get that strong? Right. Well then I'll leave you. I'll leave it up to you, Chito. Cubone, come on, Cubone. Damn.
So sad. What's up, baby? That was sad.
I think there's introducing the kids to death.
Countdown initiated. 10, 9, 8, 777.
Bitch ass.
6, 5 head, 4 house, 3, 2, 1. Jebated. 5 months.
Yoink!
Cheeto Pepega Pepega Pepega.
PLW. Are you fucking serious? Dude, fucking retard game, man. TY guy, Skull Milk, it's the Flying Whales, Ron, Flockadon, Drizzle Cloud, Woods 28333, Kill Dragon, takes a 3, says Tainer. TW Raven, Quatcha Darimo, and Vilos, and all subs, I appreciate us. With that spec out of the way, we can finally get to the top. True? You're the old geezer they call Mr. Fuji, right? You're gonna repeat your Pokemon. Ignore us like that. Won't take no for an answer, we have the boss, whatever you want or not. Don't bully old people like that. I'm gonna fuck both of them. You better disappear, twerp, or prepare to fight. Well, I'm gonna fight you. Oh no, Arcanine's in first place, right? Is in slot one? Jesus Christ. Jeez. Arcanine's about to tank, boys! Arcanine's about to die.
These Pokemon just suck, dude.
Boom! What?! Kang is gonna tank, chat. You gotta do it, buddy. I think Dig crits against Koffing. I could be wrong, though. Boom! I told you guys! So the ball. Let's go, boys. Damn, that wasn't that good, actually. What? You side screech? We're in a bad spot, chat. This ain't it, chat. This ain't it. Stunder, boys! Bang. We're not gonna lose. Children, do not worry. I think I might lose, actually. Oh, guys, this is what I call a pickle. What the fuck did he fucking fuck, dude? He's gonna die, so we can zippy zap because it's a quick attack. Die, you will not die in vain, baby. Zippy zap means that you can attack fast. Easy! Do it. Do it. Here we go. I wanna do shit. Ouch. Dude, they always go poisoned. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, it's gonna be a close one. I'm all in.
Any hornets in the chat?
Oh no, he's gonna die. Oh no! What the fuck? What happened? What the fuck? Do we lose? What's happening? What's happening? Oh shit! Yes! Holy shit! Lucky. We still haven't died once yet. Easy clapper. 3.2k monies. Yoink. It's the Flying Whales. TY Guy and Nader is the Flying Whales. It's a salute from Bloody Now. PD, 7. Exivity YT is a fonts. Triple J 580, welcome Prime 7, somebody appreciate. So man, sup grandpa? What you got for me? And who you might be? Can you say Team Rocket? Thanks, but I didn't even notice you were here. Should be trying to come spit of the Morahawk. The Morahawk's basically left us. Follow me to my home. It's a Pokemon house. And I know about a child following some guy in his house, some old guy. Pokemon's quest is the one that requires strong dedication. Without deep love of the Pokemon, it would be hard to complete the task. I'm not sure if it will help you, but I'd like to you to have it. Pokeflute! For Greek!
Hey xQc, I found a fun co-op game that you can play with up to four people anyways. Love the stream and chat. Keep it up, smile.
You said that, but there's no link, there's nothing. You just said that, man. What's the name of the game? Is it 2 months, Ton and Triple J? Thanks so much for subbing. Triple J 580. Welcome, Prime Sub. You found a game, but what is it? I don't understand. Betcha! That's a polywhirl. Pogchamp. Polywrath, sorry.
Unpopular opinion here. This game is shite. Resident Sleeper. Just because he found the game doesn't mean he's going to tell you lol.
That's not very nice, dude. Very popular opinion, actually. Your mom is a fat fucking cow. Perfect timing. What we call Snorlax, it's been known to attack the first thing it sees after waking up. I think it sees food. Since the game is adventurous, please help it calm down by battling over your Pokemon. Once it defeats, it becomes more docile. Okay. Bang! Oh my god!
Dab 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 if you like 7-year-olds.
Oh no.
Greek guy uses body slam.
Yeah. That's not a lot of damage. If I sleep him, he's gonna night hunger or whatever. Consume nightmare. I don't remember what it's called. Dream Eater. There you go. Info.
God damn it, Cheeto. How do you not realize by now that U-turn makes the bird go back to you? And why didn't you revive Pepega when you had two full HP Pokemon and a free turn
know, man.
To do it? This game is literally for 8-year-olds. I miss Ash. Popular opinion, I want you to fuck my wife.
Dude, with pleasure. You woke up. Ow!
Hey xQc, can I borrow this game when you're done with it? xQc Santa.
I wish.
Honest opinion here. This game is bogu.
Ow! Catch it? How? I gotta kill it.
Everyone keeps asking you to fuck their wife, but you wouldn't know what to do with pussy if it hit you over the head.
Fuck. Don't kill it. We gotta kill it, boys. We gotta smoke it up. We gotta smoke it up, boys. Sorry about that. Here we go. This is 100 bits, Spooky Owner. This is 100 bits, Qatar. Sir Guido, this is 9 months of the Prime. Super Mega Streamer. 4 Willy, Scare Dragons, this is 8 months. Osama, this is $3.
Felix, not to get personal or anything, but are you Jewish?
What just happened? Yeah, keep sleeping, motherfucker. I'm not Jewish, no. Die, man. He's gonna wake up. Yep, there it is.
You were less than 3.
I don't wanna catch, I wanna fucking kill it. What?! What?
Just catch it, smile.
Dude.
Smile, smile, smile.
Someone
smile.
Do the math. What are the odds of this happening? What are the odds?
Just catch the fucking Pokemon, he's bodying your whole team.
What happened? Where's he at? Can I go get it? Anywhere else? Fuck, man.
The odds are 100% you brainlet. You have to catch it. Seventy-seven sextacillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven quintacillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven quattuodecillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven triodecillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven duodecillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven umdecillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven decillion, seven hundred and seventy-seven.
I didn't say it's the whole, that's the whole point, dude. That is literally the whole point. Go faster, man. Yeah, I'm done. No, but I did save though! I saved for Team Rocket, exactly! Switch user and roll the right saver.
Saving is for people who can't remember Pepega, 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 clap nice 1 PVC. Scripted restart for heed.
How do I load the save though?
You didn't save it, Pepega.
I did save before Team Rocket.
You could play Prison Architect, it's on PC and PS4. Easy to learn and has random events to keep it interesting. Much love, xQc.
Yeah, we did save it. What? Okay, dude, I'll play that part off stream and we'll continue next time. I'm not gonna play something else, so we're gonna call it. I'm fucking tilted. I'm actually hard to live now. I am fucking hard tilted right now. Fucking garbage, fucking dumb shit. Fucking stupid ass dumb shit. OW? Probably no OW tonight. I'll take the help. I will get you no OW tonight.
xQc, I need help, man. I have had these issues where when I'm watching porn I usually watch straight but I get amused by the big dong sometimes. Would that make me automatically gay or am I good? Don't get me wrong, I love the juicers but I'd k-
Wait, you what now? That's just... Dude, that's just kinda gay, dude. I think I'm just gonna call it chat. This is just retarded. I didn't sleep, so I'm dead inside. I'm just gonna solo build, I think, on Minecraft or some shit. Undertale? I'm so mad at her.
Reset so I can catch a Pokemon that the game literally just told me I can just get later. Fail fish.
I'm not going to get into chat. Do we do this or what? Reset or continue? I think we should reset. Let's reset. Do you guys know this story or not? No? Then we'll start it till zero. If you don't know this game, you should give it a chance. It looks dumb, but you should give it a chance. I thought it was trash, and I thought it was
pretty bugged. xQc. Love you. You are the face of Twitch. Go again. Can you stop?
I'm Chloe the Flower.
So,
hey.
Fast.
What'd you make me introduce myself?
I can't understand you. Sometimes I have
to act like you don't know who I am. Someone who will have to teach you the proper manners. I guess a little old.
Some times, and I always. Please try the pacifist route and
ready?
Not kill anything.
Here we go.
Please.
Did that hurt? This is your soul. Your commitment to being you. Your soul starts weak, but you can grow strong if you gain a lot of level. What's level stand for? Why? Love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I shall share some with you. Hell yeah, man. A little white. Friendliness pelts. Are you ready? Move around. As many as you can. Hey, buddy. You missed them. Try again, okay? Sure, man. Fuck! Idiot. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity to go like this? Die. Oh. Oh, why did I just kill him? No. L'Oreal, right? What a terrible creature torturing such a person in his youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I'm Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day, so
look,
if anyone has
I
fallen down, you are the first human to come here in a long time.
On one hand. 777.
Guys, mute Donos and you just put all the deaths to zero at this point. Mute, put everything to zero. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Is Givam still high? Shadow of the ruins looms above, a feeling ritual determination. Full HP fully restored. We just successfully overwritten our save. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to introduce this improper operation of the ruins. Ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusion between diversions and door keys. One must solve them and move room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk in the middle of the road. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several twitches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you may need to flip. Is that splendid? I'm proud of you, little one. Let us move it to the next room. As a human living in the underworld, that monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly monster conversation. Stall for time, I will come and resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. Encounter the dummy.
Yo.
Dummy stands around. Let's do. I want to fight. I don't want to fight. Act. Demi. Talk. Talk to the Demi. It does seem too much of a conversation.
Is he doing genocide?
You won. You earned the direction zero gold.
Chat. And if he is
very
doing
good.
Genocide, does he know
you are
how
very
to
good.
Do it?
There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Guys, they're being muted. Give me a minute. Frog it. Act. Frog it. Threat. Probably didn't understand what you said, but was scared anyway. You won. You earned 0 HP, 0 gold. The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. 3-4 3-4-3-4 5-6-5-6 The next one thrust my far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Admin, he's doing sideways! Admin! Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence, I must attend to you some business. And you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you have any need of anything, just call. Be good, alright? One-man band in a couple weeks. Ring? Hello? This is Toriel. You never left the room, have you? Nope. There are a few puzzles ahead that I have to explain. It would be dangerous for you to try something on yourself. Be good, alright? Sure. Let's save it up, boys. Uh-oh. Act. Frog it. Threat. Goodbye. What the fuck? My key's backwards. My key's backwards. Fuck. Must use... Got it. My bottom key was backwards. Act. Frog it. No. What? Damn, rolled. Mercy. Spare. Goodbye. When it goes yellow, you have to go to Mercy. Bitch ass! Ring? Hello, this is Toriel. No reason in particular, which you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Now tell me. Yes. I just asked the mods to move donations, I can't do anything right now. Unless I have to go do something like this. I'll put everything on off, dude. No mods. We don't have admins right now. I had a feeling when humans fall down here, strangely, I often feel like I already know them. Truthfully, when I first saw you, I felt like a friend for the first time. Strange, is it not? Well, thank you for your selection. Click. Ring.
Yo!
This tour, y'all. You know, dislike cinnamon? Do you? No, my preference is. But would you turn up your nose if you prefer on a plate, right? I understand it. Thank you for being patient. By the way, flick. 3 out of 4 gray rocks recommend you push them. Froggit, threat. Oh boy. Spare. Goodbye. Curse off the screen, it's over there. See if I remember this. Ready? 5, 6. 6. Six, 3. 6, 3, 4, 3. 6, 3, 4, 3. How do you go back on this? Mobile mold sad. Let's end the world a little better. Scorch. Flirt, wiggle your hips, wiggle back, slime sounds. What? How do I back? Spare, goodbye. Ready? 6. 6, 3, 4, 3. Fucking hell, dude. Right. Easy. Mold a sad bug in the way. Mercy. Spare. Goodbye, guys. Whoa there. Hmm? So you're asking me to move over? Okay. Just for you, pumpkin. Thank you. Huh? Want me to kill some? Want me to move some more? Alrighty. How's this? Nope. Huh? That was in the wrong direction? Okay. I think I got it. Thank you. Huh? What may I say there? You're giving me a real workout. Fucking debater, dude. Spare. Goodbye, sure. Knowing the mouse might want to leave the hole. And they get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Save. Zzzz. Are they gone yet? Zzzz. This ghost keeps saying zzzz out loud, really, pretending to be asleep. Move it with force? Yes. Oh. Act. Cheer up, man. A pigeon smile. It's sad. That more the way, bitch. Roll it. Go ahead, do it. Really not feeling up to it right now. Sorry. Flirt. That is weigh you down. Aw, he's depressed. So sad. That is weigh you down. And even more sadness, man. That's actually really hard to dodge. And a little better. I just weigh you down. Oh god. Cheer up, man. Heh heh. Oh, looks better. Ah, fuck, dude, I'm so dumb. I didn't read. More cheering. Oh, show me something, man. Let me try it. Okay, I got you, dude. Yes! I call it Dabberbluk. Do you like it? I like it. Oh, gee. I had to come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I got out of your way. Spider Blake cell, opposite and go to real spiders. Did you miss it? Spider Blake cell down below on the right. Come eat food by made by spiders for spiders of spiders. Sure, man. Let's see. Wait, what? Please don't pick on me. I'm not, dude. That looks. Pick on him, dude! You rude little snipe. Fuck, dude! Pick on more, you rude little snipe. Don't pick on him. Finally someone that gets it. Aww. I'll spare, man. Goodbye, friend. Oh, ring ring. Hello? I just realized that it's been a while since I cleaned up. I would not expect you to company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but don't carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really need, like. You will want to leave the room in your pockets for that. Camera? Sorry about that, chat. Fuck. Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I can't even talk. Yeah, I'm actually gonna just call it. Yeah, I'm actually just gonna go to bed. I can do this. I'm dying IRL, dude. I'm actually dying IRL. I'm just gonna call it. Holy shit, I'm actually dying. Did I not save? Yeah, I did save it. We're right next to it. Fuck. Guys, I'm gonna call it. I'm just in the morning. This morning I didn't sleep because I had something in the morning to do. But I'll be there more in the morning, yeah. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for always being here. Thanks for all the support, all the donations, all the subs, all the... thanks for all the subs, all the people in the chat, all the follows, people that haven't followed you, people on Twitter, Discord, people on Reddit, on YouTube. I appreciate you guys so much. Thanks for being part of this. I appreciate it so very much. Thanks for the bits of support, the people in the chat, the lurkers, the viewers, I wish you guys so very much. Thank you so, so much. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Silly Goose, Phantom Heart, UTOW, Culverine, Unusual Salad, True Links, Digital Storm, Analysis, the first one, QCT Tom. Thanks all for coming out. Set positive, get fucking eligible. So I'm signing out. Good night, chat. Love you guys. Thanks for coming out. See you in the morning. Aggressively, we all defend the role we play. Regrettably, times come to send you on your way. We've seen it all, bonfires of trust, flash floods of pain. It doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll all work out. No, it doesn't even matter, don't you worry, that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoyed your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoyed your stay. Outside the sun, like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us. Even if it's just for the day. Good night, buddy. Thanks for coming out. Have a good show. Thanks for all the support through like the variety and shit. I appreciate a lot. And yeah, man. I'm thankful. Goodbye.